El Paso police saying a motorcyclist was killed after he was hit by a driver who allegedly failed to yield the right of way. Police say it happened this past Saturday on Alameda and Gateway North. They say 25-year-old Amber Valdez was traveling westbound on Alameda and 59-year-old Juan Pablo Cifuentes was traveling eastbound, but was hit by Valdez when she failed to yield the right of way when making a left turn. Cifuentes was taken to the hospital where he died a short time later.